we're starting our hike, everybody. We're starting at Leavitt Meadows trailhead, and we're gonna try to make it to Fremont Lake today. We've got 9 miles and a bit of a climb. We just got to our first lake, Roosevelt Lake. We're about how many miles in, Will?
Two.
2 miles in, maybe a little 2.5. Beautiful. We're gonna head right over there and head on to Lane Lake, have some lunch. We made it to Lane Lake. We're having a little bit of pizza. And Willa is finding crawdads.
There's one right there.
Because this lake is absolutely beautiful. A little pizza, a little break, and then we're gonna head on. Probably got maybe 5 more miles to go. We may say some scattered showers in our future. We will. So the rain has begun, and this is the hunchback of Willa Dame. And it's kind of exciting. So there's some thunder, and maybe we'll see some lightning. Listen. Well, anyway, it's so cool. So the storm is coming on in, and how's it going, Willa?
Good. Wet.
It's wet. They're up ahead. I don't know if you can see. And kind of a little blue sky over there. Back here, you can see it's coming in. I'm hoping it's just going to come in and pass over us. You can hear it. And then we can dry out before we actually set up camp. We will see. That was a good one, huh?
That was.
Storming
on us,
but we've got
stuff.
We've got stuff to do, so don't.
We gotta walk.
We gotta
let's
keep
go walk.
We gotta keep walking.
Mm-hmm.
All right, let's go. There's a beautiful river down there. Here comes another one. So we made it. We hiked, forever. How was it, Willa?
Good. It wasn't that long. It was just raining.
Just raining. So it was like pouring rain for a really long time, and we got super soaked, and we had to cross a river, and everything was wet. Like, and Ava didn't have a, here's our tents. I'm just showing you everything. Ava didn't have a rain jacket. She had a cover for her pack. So, anyway, here I am. It was kind of crazy, to be honest, because it was raining and we were just soaked and hiking. And we get here and it's still raining. And so we set up tents in the rain, like praying for the rain to stop, which it finally did. And it just did, but everything's kind of wet and dripping. So we got this fire going.
So
let's go see the fire. Let's go check it out. Yeah, and anyway, we made it, and it's cold, and our tents are a little bit wet. I'm wondering if we're going to be warm enough tonight. Kind of concerned about that, just because we're halfway wet, so it's hard to warm up. But we got this fire going.
I think you need to blow on it again.
Okay, a little semi-fire, but everything's wet, so... Honestly, I don't
know.
Here,
do your blowing.
Okay, I'm gonna blow on it. Day two, how'd the night go, everybody?
Pretty good.
Pretty good. What do you think of our hike yesterday?
I wish you could just take pictures.
Okay, she'll cut her out. What did you think of the hike? A little wet?
Soggy.
Yeah, we were really, really wet. But you know what? Today? We're going to make it to our next camp, and we're going to lay everything out, and we're going to dry. First, we battled the rain, the cold, and then we battled the mosquitoes. We're actually still battling them. And then we found this beautiful lake, and you're like, oh, okay, this is why we do this, because you kind of start to wonder why you're doing this. So sometimes you have to run to escape the mosquitoes. And sometimes you just walk with them. And sometimes you put bug spray on and it sort of works. We're over Emigrant Pass. It's awesome. I don't know if you can see, there's a million mosquitoes on me. It's beautiful. Yeah, they're everywhere. They're making it really, really tricky to hike. So I've never actually experienced this many mosquitoes in my life. So I'm wondering if it's from the rainstorm yesterday. It's just kind of crazy. We can't even like stop and take breaks because they swarm us. We made it over Emigrant Pass. We're right on the top now. And now we're going to follow this path and head over into Emigrant Meadow Lake, something like that. We found some snow, so we had to come play with it, even though, lovely, we're getting attacked by mosquitoes. And look who else we found on the trail. Cece.
Hi. Look who I found.
We found her on the trail, and we are fighting the mosquitoes together. We're camped over there. You can see our tents in the distance, and it's beautiful here, although it's really hard to enjoy it because the mosquitoes are relentless. Like, there's some phenomenon happening. It's like very unusual. Willow wants to have a snowball fight. So we are making dinner with the mosquitoes.
With our friends.
They're helping us go really, really, really fast. So let's check it out what we got. We're gonna have some burritos, and we're gonna have some mac and cheese, and we're gonna have some mosquitoes on the side. Day three, we're taking off. We're leaving this beautiful place covered up as much as possible. I don't know if you can see, but Willow's head maybe has, I don't know, 20, 30 mosquitoes on it. We're hoping they are called high elevation mosquitoes and they're gonna stay up here and they're not going where we're going. I will let you know. We are on day three and we are headed down from, I think we're at around 9,500 feet, heading down, down, down. We're gonna camp at Relief Reservoir tonight. Views for days. We're 8.6. miles in, and we probably have mile and a half. There it is, the reservoir. We're all gonna go and camp there and go swimming. That's our reward. And guess what? The mosquitoes are less. All right, we made camp. We're at this beautiful place. Today we hiked what? Do you even know?
Probably around 11, but you hiked like 18.
I don't, yeah. Like Lilla did like around 11 miles. These girls went ahead. Took the first path. I told them there was like a million paths. Couldn't find them. So Cece and Willow went here, which was awesome. And I ran to all the different beach locations at this beautiful reservoir. Talked to a bunch of people. Finally found them. So day one was the day of the rainstorm. Day two was the day of the mosquitoes. Day three is the day we lost the kids. But that's okay. It's awesome here. And the mosquitoes are gone.
No mosquitoes.
No mosquitoes. Yes. All right, tonight, everybody, we are gonna have the best dinner of backpackers, pantry, Kathmandu curry, and three cheese mac and cheese. We'll let you know how it is. We also have some Middle Eastern style flatbread because why not? Cece's pumping water because
that's what we do.
The sun has set and it's beautiful. We're camped right here on this reservoir. Good morning. It's our last morning. We're hiking out. I don't know if you can see, but those little teeny dots in the lake are Ava, Maria, and Cece. Looks like she swam all the way to the other side. Pretty cool. It's amazing. It's really warm out, so the lake is just epic. now going really fast because she knows that she's gonna go get some lemonade or something down at the store. Ooh, it's breezy. On we go. So we made it to Kennedy Meadows. We did like 4.4 miles today, and we checked in, and we have this like really cute little cabin, and it even has bunk beds, and it has a shower. Oh, check it out. Anyway, it's really cute. So now we're gonna hang out here and go home. We're headed to dinner. This place is like hopping. We're gonna have dinner at this little restaurant here. Skipping rocks, okay.
Ooh, that one jumped.
This one's tiny.
Big
oh,
too.
Yeah, they're
big.
But one of my big ones did well.
Just depends.
Yeah. Oh, I got two skips.
I'll find you more rocks. I'll